guys, After Show Reacts here, and today I'm going to be reacting to a brand new show. I have said in the past that I don't really have time for brand new shows and all that kind of stuff. However, I have been looking forward to Marvel's Cloak and Dagger for a really, really long time now. And if I don't react to it, I'm going to be watching it anyways, so I might as well do some reactions for it, because, I don't know, why not? Krypton didn't pan out very well. Hopefully this is really good. I've been anticipating it for ages, and there's 2 episodes to begin with, so I don't have to wait like a week between episodes, but I will have to wait a week between the 3rd episode and the 2nd episode, so I don't know. At least, hopefully I get enough content today to last me for a week, because let's be real, like, TV shows are addicting. Anyways, so this is Marvel's Cloak and Dagger. Yeah, let's just get into it. I've never wanted to be a ballerina. Is that a very weird thing for me to say, being a girl? I feel like that's like a,
right, girls, to the bar.
A thing that every girl has wanted to be, but I haven't. I don't know.
Heard that a block away, so I'm gonna get it back.
Get what back?
We installed a car stereo and a rich prick stiffness on it.
Ty, is that my hoodie?
What's in my room? So, what we gonna do?
Look, little man, you know how mom and pops are. It's starting to rain. You need to get home.
He's trying to be all cool. Oh my god, why does a kid have a phone? Like that. I didn't have a phone at that age.
Research and development, please.
I get in trouble again, my pops is gonna beat the black off me.
Looks like he already did, B.
Beat the black off of me.
Get in here, you waterlogged pumpkin. Quick, quick.
You left your kid out till like nighttime in the rain? Till you decided, hey, I'm gonna pick him up.
What happened to Mama?
I think her back is still hurting. How was practice? Did you chop a board in half?
That's karate, not ballet.
That's right.
Is her back ever going to get better? She's been taking a lot of pills.
Look, we're all gonna be okay. I gotta take this. It's work.
Is she... Are they implying that she's a drug addict? Or that she's just really sick?
So you thugging now? Would you feel like a big man now?
No. I just feel scared.
Look, man, we're gonna go take this back, okay?
Don't move!
Oh. Oh, he's gonna, like... Is he gonna take the pool for him?
Number 2. A very large explosion.
You shouldn't be
and
on the
two,
phone.
They don't even compare to number 3.
When you're driving, especially you at nighttime in the rain.
Come on, come
or just
on.
Ever. Literally an irresponsible father. Left his kid till like nighttime in the rain to pick them up and drove while it was raining on his phone.
Freeze!
At nighttime.
Where's the other one?
He didn't do nothing. We were just taking this back, I swear.
Are you kidding? What the hell? Well, that's sad. How are they gonna get out of this? It's kinda nice, like kinda intertwines with each other.
A very good dancer.
Oh, so you're just here to floss in VIP?
I'm here to meet someone like you.
That was cheesy.
I think my dad used to drink this.
Used to? What is he, in AA or something?
No. He's in the bottom of Lake Bourne.
Jesus.
That's where your mind went first? That he was an alcoholic?
You want to talk about it?
Not in the ever.
Hey, we have all night, right?
Well, you tell me. If this isn't gonna happen, then I need to get back out.
You know what? Hey, I feel you. Maybe we should both leave.
Now, hold on. I just dropped $6 on bottle service.
I'm gonna make double that tonight.
I'm doing what?
My side business.
What is that?
Find rich kids. Slip a little something into their drinks. And jack them of their rich kid stuff.
I mean, did he deserve it?
You okay?
Let's ransack this bitch.
That's really scary. Oh, don't tell me you live here. And you were just trying to cover it up. Because, like, that's a lot of trouble just to get in your front door. Oh. Are you lighting a candle for your dad? What happened to your mom? Okay. She's a drug addict.
Roxxon Corporation. We're taking them back.
Tell them they can't do this.
This says they can. Roxxon is placing the blame of the oil rig explosion on Nathan, saying he went rogue on some research project.
What about our insurance?
It's through the company.
And the house?
I'll find out what I can.
What do we do in the meantime?
Just stay strong.
GPS pin for the party, and here are a bunch of emojis that don't actually mean anything, but to remind you that I'm a human being who you will let down if you flake. You got it?
I do, yeah. Just, why you specifically?
Emojis.
She likes you? I don't know.
Everybody watching while the clock still ticking. I'ma make a move, I don't need no rhythm.
So much music.
I'ma make a move, I don't need no rhythm.
This is like the sixth song, I think.
Everybody watching while the clock still.
Jesus! I'm sorry. I had a day, and it's possible I started this party too early.
Hey, don't say.
Your jacket. Is it ruined?
No. Not. Truth be told, I never wear this thing. Probably use a little more high school experience on it.
Now you should wear it more often. Hangs nicely off your shoulders.
Yeah, one for her, please.
She took his money!
My wallet. Hey, blonde girl!